it's Kylie Havens in the Wowo newsroom with your top stories of the day. Disaster loans have been approved for some flood-damaged counties. We're going to have more on why officials are warning residents to stay away from the Wabash River, and also resurfacing work begins today on 469. All this and more coming up this afternoon on Wowo and all day long on Wowo.com.